energy today on the set of Sunday Best is electric.
We have a whole crew of people that understand the culture of gospel music.
When you have a team that's giving their all, it's like, oh, this about to be on and popping.